think we all need some rest. And we'll feel better tomorrow. Julie, I think you should take him upstairs.
I'll take Anna upstairs, Grandma.
Oh, thank you, Lance. Come on, darling.
And Emma?
Come on, darling. You go with Lance.
That's okay.
Mother, I think Emma needs a doctor. She's not just upset.
All Emma needs is rest.
But she's practically catatonic.
I can see this has upset you too, Julia. Well, why don't you pour yourself a brandy? And it'll relax your nerves.
I don't need a drink, Mother.
You should know. Now, if you'd excuse me, I have to call Chase before it's too late in New York.
If you'd like me to, I'll make that call for you. I haven't spoken to Chase in years.
This is not a social call. I have to tell him that his father died.
I've been to see Father Bob. He's going to speak to the bishop and Mother Superior. I'm going back to the convent.
But you were out of control at the time. You're no threat to anyone now.
Don't you understand, Mother? I'm guilty. And God help me, I've got to find a way to live with myself.
What about Lance?
Lance can take care of himself.
Are you sure? He just married a woman we both disapprove of. He can't be trusted to make responsible choices. Julia, I love you. I'm your mother. And I'll always love you.
I've made a decision.
Good. What is it?
I am going to turn over all of my assets to one that I think will be a positive influence on Lance's life.
Mom, I've handled everything for the past 2 years without a hitch. What's the problem?
I'm signing everything over to Tony.
Julia, that's a terrible mistake.
I miss you already. Lance and I are going to be all right.
I know you will. Lance?
Yes, Mom.
I want you to work things out with your father.
Have a nice flight, Mom. It's time to go. Come on.